Hi everyone, this is Yukta Prakash and I have been a part of DME Newsletter Society from the starting of my college year, and that is the reason why this newsletter is really close to my heart.
Hi, this is Shreya Chha, BGMC second year, and it has not been a very long time since I have been a part of DME Newsletter Committee, but it has been really amazing.
This is Kaushik Das. I've been part of the newsletter committee since my first semester at DME. Since then, the newsletter has grown exponentially. From being a reporter to being an editor, I've learned a lot.
This is Shivani Saini, and I have been working in DME newsletter team as a Hindi reporter from the starting of my college, and I have seen it evolving and growing from a 4 pages newsletter to an entirely creative and interactive newsletter.
I have been associated with the media school newsletter ever since I joined college, and I would say the newsletter has been a major part in my life in DME.
I am Priyanka Srivastav, and I have been a part of newsletter team for over 4 months now, and it has been such a great learning experience.
Talking of the journey with the newsletter team, it's been really great. Even when I wasn't the part of it from the beginning, but I think it's not just about covering an event and summing it up for the newsletter, but the bond that we establish with the students and the teachers, especially when we are working for events like SIFI and ICANN. And any day newsletter team is the most productive team of DME.
I still remember in the start when it was just 2 to 4 pages of newsletter, and now it is entirely themed and interactive newsletter.
I remember back in 2018, there were only 8 pages of the newsletter. Now the newsletter has 2 fortnightly editions with 16 pages each. Not only has the design of the newsletter improved along with the page count, but now we are also covering many more events.
And it is all because of the efforts and dedication of our faculty members and team members. I would like to thank Kamal sir, Kritika ma'am, Deepika ma'am and Tina ma'am for guiding and motivating us no matter what.
Be it looking for a different angle to write a story about without losing its authenticity or unbiasedness, I have become a more analytical person. And I think being analytical is one of the major skills of any professional.
I have learned a lot, and that has been possible because of my seniors and my teachers.
I am really sure that we all have learned so much from this newsletter. During every event, newsletter is the backbone of the event, and I know and we all know that in that confined room where we all work during the event, we have learned professionalism, we have learned timeliness and a lot more.
My teachers and the student conveners always helped me and pushed me to do better things. And trust me, seeing your name in the byline gives you immense pleasure.
The newsletter team just completed 5 years, and that's a really surreal feeling, and I'm really happy to be a part of this team because we really put a lot of effort into the events. Big thanks to the teachers and my fellow students in this team.
Newsletter has brought out a more confident version of me, and I am very happy to be associated with it.
I really hope this newsletter achieves more and more success and achieve more milestones in the coming future.
It has been really amazing up until now, and I really hope to enjoy it, you know, for a very long time.
I'm looking forward to learn new things and gain more experiences with my team.
I'm pretty sure that in the days to come, the newsletter will grow even.
I really hope our newsletter achieve more and more success in coming years.
I'm really happy that I'm in this team, and I look forward to the one more year I have in this college left to work side by side with my newsletter team.